I want to assure the people of North Carolina that the American Red Cross is here. We're managing shelters, we're fanning out into the communities, giving out hot meals, relief items. We are here for you. Our hearts go out to the people of North Carolina, and it's a privilege to be able to help in some way.